when we were small, we were fond of presenting a poem to the baby girls. We like to come and complete the people in the house. But this time around, as we go, we understand the literature. It's better to make the thing be plain so that everybody will understand. The sole aim of our coming here, or the sole aim of writing the poem, is to communicate, is to send information. And information will never be essential until when the other people decipher the content. But if you come and bring big grammars, people who are not able to decipher the content, they remain enigmatic, you are not communicating because it's not essential. That's why this time around I change. Whenever I write them, I try to make it very simple, even though it's not everybody that will understand. But I want to supersede my listeners. I want them to decipher everything. And the last one, my boss, Chiamani, said I should explain this word, redolence. Paragraphs. It's the same as redolence. Thank you so much.